And he was traded twice last year. He's been traded six times in his career.
This is, yeah, this is seventh stop here, and he said he's been a little bit disjointed last year.
There's a goal. Bidraw shot it. Coro never saw it, and the Flyers have the lead back.
Coro screened as that puck come in, as you mentioned, and good shot, but they put a shot on net. You never know what's going to happen. A little bit of a breakdown in the defensive zone, some standing around, and this puck comes back out. And it's just a shot. Bigrad doesn't even, it looks like he barely looks, just puts it on net.
I might have hit Sushko. So it's a 2-1 Flyers lead as the Islanders finally got it tied up. They had been trailing in this game since the opening 4 minutes of it before they got it tied up just a few moments ago.